kids.
Anajib moede asani abinu madarsane yaltanna lansna anna bigatabanin mafiju alomon animon gagara fogo mataraji jazede jidugu mon zede mon jirija waraga tomon gikarabu ni mata.
Saw that each time we were passing, children were sitting under trees and learning. And we thought that this was unacceptable in the 21st century to have children sit still learning under trees without any school infrastructure.
Children in this community will also improve my life.
South Sudan is in a situation of fight, in a situation of armed conflict. But we always say, let us give the child a pen and a book instead of giving the child bullets and guns.
We as a Minister of Education, we are happy because we hope this facility is going to attract more children to come to school, to come and have their learning completely without having this environment interference interrupting their learning.